where is this coming from? Who said this? Can I kick a six-year-old's ass? Like, but I didn't say anything, and instead I went home, and I made a PowerPoint presentation for her. And in that presentation were androgynous rock stars and artists that live their truth, are probably made fun of every day of their life, and carry on and wave their flag and inspire the rest of us. And these are artists like Michael Jackson and David Bowie and Freddie Mercury and Annie Lennox and Prince and Janis Joplin and George Michael, Elton John. So many artists. And there was, her eyes glazed over. But then I said, you know, I really want to know why you feel this way about yourself. So I look like a boy. And I said, well, what do you think I look like? And she said, well, you're beautiful. And I was like, well, thanks. But I said, when people make fun of me, that's what they use. They say that I look like a boy, or I'm too masculine, or I have too many opinions. My body is too strong. And I said to her, I said, do you see me growing my hair? She said, no, mom. I said, do you see me changing my body? No, mom. Do you see me changing the way I present myself to the world? No, mom. Beautiful.